Fishing race a turbo MR2. Here we go. Damn it.
first race.
Really?
Smart take.
Holy shit.
It would not tight whatsoever. And then fifth would get really tight because I'm throwing it out.
Yeah.
Oh, well, what can you do? It's been acting up, but it usually takes.
Yeah.
It didn't do a budge.
Damn.
I went with thing in second, third gear pull. First gear's retarded. I mean, it's just buzz tires off.
Yeah. Well, dang. I was wondering what you were saying.
I was like 40 years out. Oh, well. You were still pulling on me just a tad in third. What CC is it?
1,000.
I figured it was a 750.
It was trying to stand up on me when I was switching, when I was going through the gears. Did you see it? It's just like,
What the freaking crap? Are you kidding me? One time I get a bite on the race, that's freaking really? Oh, that's part of it.
Yeah. What's the little button for?
Brake lock system for burnouts.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah. Pretty neat, I like it. Especially for a stick shift.
You just hold it down and you can do a burnout?
Just the front tires.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. I've used it once or twice, and it does really good. Like I said, though, first gear, big, just retarded, so I get some wide tires.
Yeah.
7 inches ain't nothing.
Well, we'll race again when you get fourth gear.
Might be a little while.
Yeah. Need to give me that rabbit.
I need to keep it.
I know. I want one bad.
There's one sale right down the road here.
Really? Oh, yeah, I seen it. It's like Dylan's.
Convertible.
Yeah. Dylan's mom has one of those.
Really?
Yeah, that's pretty neat.
I wouldn't want a convertible.
We rode around town when not in it.
Top down? Oh, yeah.
We had like 6 people in it.
God,
it was fun. That was pretty fun. All right, I'm going to head to the house. All right,
man. I'm going to catch up with them other guys.
All right, I'll see you later. All
right, appreciate it.
I got a text message. Damn. He really is missing fourth gear. Not raced anybody. later, you too.